I'm gonna be playing Fortnite on this cheap Lenovo office laptop. It has an i7 and integrated graphics, so it probably won't run much FPS. So I'm gonna be using GeForce Now's free membership to get up to 120 FPS in Fortnite. Because of the new update, the queue was super long, but we finally did get into a game. So the thing with GeForce Now is that there's a lot of delay and even some frame drops, and the only way to make it better is to get better internet or just pay for one of the plans. But yeah, let's get into some gameplay.